TV. Sponsored by A Taste of Cyprus, Chesham. Now doing deliveries.
Hello, people. Welcome back to Boominator TV. So it's just more of my, my little stories and stuff. You know, I like to have a good one now. So basically, the next subject was when I met David Luiz. Not the fat David Luiz, the real David Luiz. We were shooting a commercial for Brazilian. It was held in Brazil. David Luiz was the captain of Brazil, so he was doing a shooting a commercial in England, in London, West End, about the World Cup, which is going to be shown all over the world before the ceremonies and stuff like that. And I was in it. I was playing a football fan, and David Luiz was there and stuff like that, and he was on the bus and whatever. And mate, it was a great commercial, great day. And he's a funny guy, man. David Luiz, he's crazy. You know I like crazy people, right? But he's like zany, do you know what I mean? He's like, hey man, how's it going, man? And I was like, hey, I'm good, man. And then he started doing all these funny things and all that sort of stuff. And he was doing, well, this one was playing for Chelsea at the time. So, you know, for me to like him, and he's a Chelsea player, that was very hard, very difficult. But he broke down those barriers. He broke down those barriers, man. It was like crazy because, you know, if there was any other Chelsea player, there was like a John Terry or a Frank Lampard or any other Chelsea player, nah, man. They even got that charisma to make me like them, you know what I mean? But he was Chelsea, and I still liked him. That just shows the power of the guy. The guy's got a great personality, lots of good energy, which I like. And he couldn't speak the best of English, but he spoke enough. You know what I mean? He was doing a lot of accents, man. He was like, yeah, man, hey, man, and all that sort of stuff. And basically, what happened was the premise of the whole advert was he was going to pretend that his car got clamped and stuff. His car got clamped while he's taking pictures with the fans. His car got clamped. But what happened was, there was a big, it actually went viral. It actually went in the newspapers, and the Evening Standard done a report on it and stuff like that. You can Google it online. Just put David Luiz, put David Luiz traffic, or parking, or clamping. Put David Luiz, car clamp, and it will come up, the newspaper report. They actually thought it was a real story. It was so great publicity for the advert. Because actually the West End had actually stopped clamping cars. So only the people who knew, was in the know, knew that it was a hoax. But it was a great campaign. Great, you know, it went, as I said, it went viral all over social media. And I was at the centre of it all. And the picture will come up in this video of me and him. Me and him was posing for this was way before Storage Hunters, way before Arsenal Fan TV, where I was a football fan on there. Well, you know, I was Arsenal fan. Way before all of that. You know, this was like, I've been in this game for like 10 years now. So we're talking about 2011. 2010 World Cup, wasn't it? So yeah. So as I said, you know, it was he's a great guy. And I said to him, are you gonna come to Arsenal, please sign for Arsenal? He went, maybe, man, maybe. And then a few years later, 8 years later, or however long it was, he came to Arsenal, and I went crazy. And as you know, I'd done the Fat David Luiz sketches. I went outside the Emirates and stuff like that. And mate, it was great times, man. And you know what? And I, he's still doing a job for us. You know, I like David Luiz. My name is David Luiz, man. I got the most. See, I put the idea in this. I planted the seed. Why David Luiz came to Arsenal? It's all down to me. It's my fault. It's me, me. I told him to come to Arsenal. Boom Minute TV. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, press the notification button. We out.
Boom Minute TV.